Well, for those in love with motorcycles, the city of Newburgh was the place to be Saturday as Motorcyclopedia, the year-old motorcycle museum, held its first ever motorcycle auction with vintage bikes available to be bid on. About 1,500 people showed up for the auction that featured 180 motorcycles dating back to 1912. Minimum bids for collectors ranged from $1,500 on up to $125,000 for a 1953 Vincent Black Shadow. Those who created Motorcyclopedia hope future auctions can put them in the league with those held in Las Vegas and Pebble Beach, California. Thank you.